What do I have? I think I have a manga panel of Sanji from One Piece. He looks really cool.
Confirmed, Michael Adamide's a bad anime.
The anime sucks, but the manga's amazing.
Alright, here we go, guys. Alright.
Alright, let's get this
right in it. So, yeah, as I said before, this was a close in 3-2 last dock. Cover snatched it out, so let's see if Art can...
Oh, did he really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Let's see if
Art, I know Art really wants it. And
of course he does. You know, he wants to prove that he's best, what do you call it? Best Mark.
Sam from Danny Phantom.
Sam from Danny Phantom.
Over Trixie Tang.
Trixie Tang was cooked. Trixie Tang was bugging. She was on some... She's like every girl I dated after.
She looked older than the grade she was supposed to be in, which is just the classic, whatever.
She definitely got kept back. She's sus.
Hanging out with Chaz and whatever.
Yeah, bro. She was awesome. Others. Ooh, that was a beautiful lay out of shield. Followed by the beautiful back end. See, I didn't say nice.
Right back. Quick. No, nice. Yeah.
No alliteration. Oh, boy.
Art's especially good at doing the butterfly net.
Yeah.
And then nailing the monarchs.
Nailing the monarchs.
And nails it to a board.
Oh, God. Poor guy. You know, he's coming fresh and clean off that Dumperino. He's moving really nicely right now. I'm liking it. And they're kind of just trying to, like, bait each other out to do some stupid stuff on the platform so you can hit each other first.
Excellent. Really quick.
Nani desu. You should know not to hold in.
I think it's because he didn't wash his hands. So
yeah. Got fecal matter. You're an extra grip. Thunderpace, who do you vote for?
That was an excellent...
Oh, wait, Sam from Danny Phantom, the goth girl?
Yeah.
Why would I not choose her?
That's what I'm saying. I'm super into goth girls.
She was closer to my age.
It's true.
Yeah, unironically, same. Yep. Big mood. You know, they're nice. They're all usually nice.
That is big.
And the nice bait into the forest.
Yeah, Coward's kind of squeezing him out for all he's worth in this one. He's just kind of making more opportunities.
I hope that was on purpose.
What are you talking
about? Squeezing one out.
I didn't. Thanks for catching me. That's why you're here. That's why you're next to me.
No, I got to. That's what I do best. Oof. Again, getting this, like, fair chain.
Wow, that was...
That was
I heard way too many swings off stage for hits registered onto the character.
Trixie is cute, but I can't really get into a girl who wears a headband ironically too juvenile. God damn.
Excellent opinion, Sam.
That was always coming with some heat.
And Sam has a shirt that has a skull on it.
Honestly,
so.
What else do you need?
Yeah.
That's everyone in Naruto. Shedang, I swear to God.
No.
Oh.
Alright. Oof. The classic roll-around grab. Alright, Art kind of excels in this situation where... Oh,
great couch cancer reverse the situation.
Very good.
That was so smart. Yep. These guys know how to play this character.
Crazy, right?
Yeah, it's wild. You see, my Marth looks like a Fisher-Price-ass Marth.
Yeah, mine looks like a... Neanderthal swing the club around.
Jeez!
Trying to land a...
It's rust.
A raptor kill.
It's like rust.
Yeah, it's just rust.
Swinging.
The bear.
Like,
what happened to rust, dude?
It actually looks really good now.
Is it still a game?
Yeah. It's like finished now.
Art,
I think.
That was awful, homie.
Yeah, Art's making a lot of mistakes. He's just like holding in on like these fair chains.
He's played a lot of melee today, so I can't blame him, but like, come on. You've been here before.
Thunderpace also left the building, I guess.
Yeah, no, he's gone.
I'm out of here. This market is giving me a headache.
Too many fairs.
Shut the hell up.
Understand.
Travis.
High level commentator. Thunder Pace.
Yeah. He's,
what is happening?
He taunted. He taunted. After that. What is going on?
In his mind.
Ooh.
His dome.
It's working.
Look at him staying in the Marth.
Did you
see that? Thunder Zone.
The Thunder Dome.
Yeah, the Thunder Zone.
Jesus. Oh no, she has a high ponytail as well.
And he did it back.
That's cute. What are you talking about, Val? Val, you're bugging. That is super cute.
That is super cute.
If I saw a girl that looked like Sam, I would cry.
In real life, I would get on my knees.
Honestly, I would start being like, yo, like, wife me up. I'm a real one. Like, I'll give you everything you need. I'll teach you how to play the fox
this
ditto.
Is that what we do? Don't tell your mom.
Yeah. This is that what we do? Don't tell. Don't tell your mom you're a fictional character.
Yep. yeah, this is 100%. meanwhile,
serious commentary.
Yeah, no, Art's back in a position where he can 100% take advantage of stage positioning and quickly grab a stock and get back in a favorable position.
He's doing a pretty good job now of like just like not getting hit, but like I feel like This is just like messy. I don't want to say messy. It's just lazy.
That tech made me.
All right, it's not lazy no more. He picked it up.
My
he
picked it up. Are open.
He picked up the poo that Calvar left.
Yeah, honestly. It's like you got a little, got something right there.
Yeah, something on your arm there, buddy. Can he make the comeback situation? 120. Let's hope Calvar's Marth can get some on, you know?
Yeah.
Marthritis.
Marth easy is converting in the one hit to a KO.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
He was at a high enough percent to get caught by the down. What a... That was just such a smart back air.
And he's keeping him right on the end of the stage where he wants him. And on the platforms, too. Art hates being anywhere that isn't just
why did he
the goddamn road.
Why did he desk that? Oh, he's getting nervous.
These are nervous. Yeah. Closing it out is where it gets hard. And that was
it's scary. No, they're both at kill percent.
Ooh. Art's got this if he gets there. Ooh.
Wow. Wow.
That's my boy!
What an answer!
Let's go, Habs!
Oh, shit. Calvar took off his jacket. Calvar's
in water.
Oh.
Yeah, drinking the water.
He's hydrated.
That's Michael stuff.
Oh, he's doing it again. Can we get three? Can we get three? Three. Come on.
One more. Please.
Calvar, one more.
Yeah,
come on. No, do it again.
Nah,
he just teased me with it.
he's right now.
Drink it. Drink. Oh, you piece of shit.
That's fair.
Oh, man. I got a money match. Did I tell you I won a $10 money match?
Against?
Cha-Cha Slide.
Sweet. Who'd you play?
I played Marth.
Nice, bro.
It was terrifying. I won the first one, came in the last dog, last hit. And then I reversed 3-0 him in the second set. I think he did double nothing. That was terrifying.
You and Cha-Cha looked like you have very, very fun.
Yeah. Me and Cha-Cha, I met Cha-Cha, how do I meet Cha-Cha? Oh yeah, he saw me at Chime.
That's rad.
And,
cool guy.
He was like, oh, you're Freddie Lane, I know you.
I've heard.
And he was like, you know this girl who you had a relationship with? I was like,
yes.
yeah, but I was like, oh, yeah. He's like, oh, I know you, you play Melee.
Yeah,
let's see if he's good.
Yeah. And did he beat your ass?
No, we actually went tip to pat, it was great sense.
Who?
I met two of my close homies at Chime. Let's go, Yasu. Don't blow it. Shout out to Zebra, Goomba, TSG.
That's Adam.
Who's that?
Another Habs boy.
Adam?
Yeah. Habs What's Zebra. He plays Falcon.
Oh, he follows me on Twitter.
Sick. Nice.
I don't know
you
what he
him?
Like. I don't know. You know I only use Twitter for, like, shit posting.
Nah, I know.
My Twitter, I've me seen. And Josh's Twitter, oh my god.
Come on,
me and Josh are like the same person. I love that.
Yeah, you and Josh are comic geniuses. I'll have very funny.
Right, Twitter's so much. It's a terrible place.
It's
not as bad as Facebook.
Facebook's awful.
Every time I go on Facebook, I want to kill myself.
I'm about done, basically. No, I'm not even joking anymore
yeah,
either.
It's like
it's gotten
now.
Bad.
I don't think I've ever done serious commentary in my life. Except when I'm with James, because he'd be like, I need this for my commentary reel.
Well, here's the deal. If you stay too focused, then you run out of things to say too quick.
Yeah.
And sounds boring.
Yeah.
Real boring.
These guys are both holding in on like fairs. Like it's weird. Like play this kid. What the heck?
That was.
What the heck?
With the heckles?
Yeah. What the heckles? What the heck?
I timed it up real quick.
I love heckles.
Goes art. And he taunted again.
This guy's BM. Yo, Anther, can we get a ban, please? Anther, please. This guy's being toxic.
Toss him off the ladder.
Shout out to Woke Up Like This. I don't know who that is, but he's from Boston. If I ever meet him, I'm going to smack the dog stuff out of him. If I ever meet that guy, I'm going to smack the dog stuff out of him.
Big fluff. Just out of scene.
Like, yeah, I'm going to knock some packing peanuts out of this fool. If I ever see him.
Yasu's doing a really good job of grab canceling when he can, and just kind of focusing on the down tilt conversions, which is pretty high, especially when you're a little behind, you want to rack up that percent.
It's really good to get those, because like, it leads into so much, and you get the momentum so easily. These guys are crazy. I don't know if these guys are like trying really hard and just like going on to next level mind games, or they're just like...
It just looks bad.
Yeah. Just looks really bad. But you know, they're... Alright.
See, all right. Like...
Uh-oh.
It's like the bird's
this is
paradise.
Exactly the situation
like
we had last.
Stand. Yeah, no, 100%.
It's scary.
And, it's tough because Art's off stage. And,
that's scary.
So this happens. Calvar doesn't really like, stay on the edge whenever this kind of situation happens. And he kind of That's good. And he lets the opponent kind of get on. And
ooh, drinking.
After that. Drinking. What's it? It looks like he's holding his hand.
Yeah, he's like.
Yeah, I guess he's flipping it.
Yeah. He holds the whole damn thing.
Yep.
His hand. Calvar looks like some sort of character. I don't know.
He reminds me of somebody. And I saw it the other day and I thought it was funny.
He's a handsome boy. We got two handsome boys.
Mr. Wizard looks like the
Galapagos.
The what?
The from Stravinsky and the something house.
No, he looks like the cheese, the mac and cheese dinosaur. Kraft, the Kraft.
Oh!
Art's doing a great job. Gekko is getting off the stage. He's good.
Oh, Mr.
Oh,
Wizard.
Yeah. If he held the edge there.
Mr. Wizard, he didn't mean it.
No, I didn't.
Oh, my God.
Randall wasn't there. I think Art had that stock pretty,
oh,
pretty
shit.
Easy. Back and forth.
I forgot all about that. Yeah. Bro, what happened to, like, mascots?
I don't know, dude.
Where's Ronald McDonald? Do you think he died?
I saw, great question.
he got murked.
Clown jail.
He committed clown robbery.
Yeah, whatever.
It's a clown.
Art's committing clown robbery with that forward smash.
What?
No, just,
you
call
my
no.
man a clown? Oh, jeez. You call my man a clown? Oh, we disrespect Art.
Yeah, I know, it's good.
I love both of these boys.
Art is Yasu, by the way. I'm sorry. I call him by his first name because I know him so well. And
I know him
I'm
so
very
well. Yeah, Colin's name is Colbo. I know this point.
No, I can call him that. I think
I can
fine.
Call him that.
Whatever.
You gave him the commentator's STD, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm call it that, I guess. The speaker's STD.
Hepe.
Hepe?
No, Hepe.
Hepe?
No,
Hepe.
Hepe? Mi cuerpo.
Oh, tengo dolor de cabeza. De Hepe. Alright, this is...
Lordy, man, this is something else.
Today, oh my neck collar.
Oof,
my neck is
hot here. All
right, let's see what we can do. These guys are like playing really weird on the edge, like really quick. They're not really committed to anything. It's really sus. You know, I like it.
Yeah.
Well, he's committed to those down airs very quickly.
Yeah. It seems that both players are kind of other KOs are getting have been received. Not from straight up just like gimps and junk, but when they try to return to edge, they're really making smart decisions on what moves to throw out. And that was a smart play.
Ooh! I would have forged back in that situation, and you know what? It would have worked. I think I'm better than both of these guys.
No, that's, I think you are, actually.
In the Ditto.
I think you
are. In the Ditto. Uh-huh. I really like this Ditto. It's so easy. People just want to swing their sword around.
You
got a space.
Calvar taking it pretty funny. Considerably.
I'm sorry, Austin.
Easily. But Art put his all in. What'd you get? Did you get third?
I was third.
Good.
Look at this. Pretty,
nice, Art.
We got Crush and Calvar Grand Finals.
A classic. Suit. No, actually, third's pretty good. And he didn't have a hard time taking anyone out on the way in either. He's a project.